So I'm in the process of downloading the VR flash from VRTuned.com, my Continental GT. I don't know why the engine's running, but I guess that's part of the flash.